right, here you've got the KBA-118, which is just a little pocket 60 millimeter mortar. So it's about half the size and half the weight of the traditional 60 millimeter platform, but pretty effective at plinking targets inside of 1,000 meters.